So, welcome students. In this question, you're given that A and B are two events which are mutually exclusive. And you're asked to compare the probability of A with the probability of complement of B. So, what is the meaning of mutually exclusive events? That is, A intersection B is equal to 5. That means A and B does not have any element in common. So, if you draw the Venn diagram, so the elements will look something like this. This is my element A, this is my element B. This is my event A, this is my event B. There is no intersection between these two events. So, if A intersection B is equal to 5, can you see that A is a subset of B complement? So, what is B complement? B complement is this, right? So, this is my B complement, everything except B. So, do you see that A completely lies inside B complement? So, A can be either a subset or equal to B complement. Or, I can also say B is a subset of A complement. This can also be. So, both these will be valid. So, if P of A is a subset of B of A complement, the probability of A, if A is a subset of this, probability of A is less than or equal to probability of B complement. Or, probability of B is less than or equal to probability of A complement. So, one of these two have to be the right answers. But as you can see, in the first option is given that P of A is strictly less than P of B complement, which need not be true. So, if you have equality, then this statement will be true. So, option D is the right answer. Thank you.